Ever since the world has been hit with the coronavirus outbreak, several organizations have opted for the online space route to get their work done. Video conferencing apps like Zoom and Microsoft Teams have seen a huge spike in their active user bases. While Microsoft Teams is still garnering the attention of consumers, Zoom has been grabbing all the headlines for the wrong reasons, specifically for privacy-related concerns. Recently, an advisory was shared by the Cyber Coordination Center of the Ministry of Home Affairs that warned the officials to avoid using Zoom for the security concerns. There have also been some strict guidelines that were shared by the CERTIN to keep the privacy intact. But with the lockdown in India being extended to May 3, companies have no option than to allow their employees to work from home, which eventually brings in the need to use the platforms like Zoom. Stepping up, the government has announced an initiative where it is hosting a challenge seeking developers from all over India to create an Indian video conferencing platform. As a word of surprise, the winner of the challenge will be rewarded with a huge sum of money. The Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology is hosting Make in India Video Conferencing Application Competition. The initiative is to rope in the experts in software development from India who can design our very own video conferencing platform. As a part of the competition's first step, a total of 10 best teams will be shortlisted for sharing the best idea or prototype for the video conferencing app. All the selected teams will be given a prize money of Rs 5 lakhs, which will primarily be funded for the development of prototype. In the later stage, 3 out of the 10 participating teams will be selected. The government plans to fund Rs 20 lakh to each of the teams to make a platform that will serve the purpose of video conferencing. Lastly, a final model will be selected and the winning team will be awarded Rs 1 crore. The video conferencing app will then be made available for the masses and will be the first in-house video conferencing application in India. The registration of this contest closes on 30th April, while the idea submission date has been finalized for May 7, 2020. On 29th July 2020, the winner of this contest will be announced, who will be taking home the prize money of Rs 1 crore. As for the key pointers, the app should come with the support for various screen resolution and audio formats and should also be fully functional on the devices with low configurations as well. Its performance shouldn't be affected by the fluctuating internet. Also, the video conferencing application should have a provision of transferring files and screen sharing. The application must be encrypted with a network solution offering an app-based interface and a browser on the cloud. It should also allow multiple users to connect at a time for conferencing. Most importantly, the participants should be from any startup company defined as per the Government of India.
That's all for now. For more technology-related updates, make sure you like, share and subscribe to BizBot's YouTube channel. This is Sandeep, signing off.